It was a Saturday night and I had a show. I'm in my dressing room with Baco and some cats from the Mo, and they was blazing up the weed to the Lord Shere Khan. It was a knock at the door. Are you ready, God? I'm on the side of the stage, man. The place is packed with dealers, stealers, niggas, women, yeah, drugs and max. I hit the mic like a bottle of Kvassi. And just when I was about to play, man, it went this way. A gun was shot up in the place, man, buck, 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 buck. I seen this cat by the bar get stuck, 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 stuck. And other cats by the bar, man, put out they blocks. And that's when the whole place had got like piping hot. Man, bitches screaming, niggas screaming, bullets flying, bitches crying, niggas fighting, bitches fighting, it's kind of frightening. And all this sad a show, motherfuckers falling by the exit door. Gotta let them go, gotta let them go. Niggas in here with a black fofo. Fuck this damn rapping show. Now, it's about to pop, cause after that I think I heard like four shots. And all I remember after that is seeing the light and security saying, Nikki, you gon' be alright. I'm hella numb and getting cold, but there is no pain. The bullets caught me as I was trying to get off the stage. I think about my mom and yeah, you know the Lord Shere Khan. And in the back of my mind, I wish I had some mom. But yeah, homie macaroni, yo, this is it. I think this is the last rap about to spit. Kings of kings, lords of lords, gods of gods, sons of sons.